Hello, welcome to Rifki the Cyber. This is the year 2024 when we expect all the society is being civilized. It's too bad. It's turned out it's very sad. There are some states that still not civilized, killing innocent people and do some genocide in these things. I will not mention what is it, everyone will know. I just call it the pariah state. And in the other surveys, there is a war between the intelligence and the contra-intelligence. The contra-intelligence is used to defy these intelligence operations in this case. And in the intelligent worlds, they are usually producing the spyware that we call it Pegasus, that I already explained it to you before in my other previous video. If you wanna know what is the Pegasus spyware, you can watch my video here. I will just put the thumbnail here. You can see this thumbnail or here, let's see which one is fit later, okay? Or I'm going to put the link in the descriptions of this video, you can check it right now. But in this 2024, we face the challenge. When we build the image, somehow the image is failed. Even we just get cloned from the directly from the Amnesty International. Hey Amnesty International, please watch this channel. I just secure your image, I just secure your mobile verification things in the image of the Docker, okay? Now, I would like to focus in this one is to build the image, not how to fire the commands. If you want to know how to fire the commands, it's still the same like my other previous video that I put it in the descriptions. So I would like to focus with you what happened with the old ways, which is we can face some fail at that time. I don't know what is the cause of this fail, right guys? Somehow the library is corrupted and some library is not there. Somehow it's not matched. I would like to focus also to build, and I would like to focus what is the problem and how to solve this, and I would like to focus what it is new with this 2024 regarding with this mobile verification tools. Okay, rather than a lot of chatty, let's check guys. What if I lay down and I play dead and I stay dead? Maybe you'll get sick of being the monster out of my head under my bed. Okay guys, if you, for example, if you try to git clone this one, if you try to clone, you, for example, you will clone this one, right guys? For example, you clone this from the directly from the FET, you can get some error, guys. What is it the error looks like? Let's check together. In this case, I'm just going to use my comment here. I will just make it this is MVT2 because I don't want to corrupt my current existing image. Okay, I will just build with this. And later you can see what is the error later. You will see guys, don't worry. Tara, there is a fail here. See? Run update, blah blah blah. It's fail here. So, and there is some error. Also, there are library that also get corrupted. For example, is this one. The libtapsu in this one. You can check what is the library for this one. I think this is for like communications with the with the Apple, etc. So on. Okay, so moving forward, how to solve this problem, right? So how to solve this problem is easy, guys. Since I already secured the image, which is the image that I usually do for this mobile verification team. So you remember the last time when I built with that Docker file without any error, that image, I already backup this and I push it to the hub of the Docker repository. So in this case, you just using that one, guys. How to do it? So you just, I think I put it here, riff. Yeah, okay, this one. Let me check if I already have it here. Okay, I will just delete this so to make. Okay guys, I will just make it like this. Okay, great. See guys, when this is already built, already running, download, so you can ready to use the command. This is for iOS, this is for the Android, and this is example how you can run it, right guys? So this is the usage, the MVT Android for download the iOS, and etc. Everything are the same using the ADB. You can see it in my previous video guys, how to do it. Okay, so you already see what is the problem. You can see already how to build repository. In this case, the name is what you call this, RifkiMVT, right? And this is able to pulling from the hub, Docker hub repository. Okay, now what is the new also with this mobile verification tip? I have a good news for you. For example, if you want to download the iOS, we can see the new indicator of compromise with this one, right? For example, this one. We just running this, and we will check there are some new indicator of compromise. Okay guys, you can see there is a new indicator 2024. This is the Helios indicator of compromise, and also there is they call it Dragon Egg. This is 2024. Dragon Egg is in 2023. And do you remember about the project triangulations, the operation triangulations that I'm using the Python before? It's already get covered in this mobile verification tools. You can check it from this one. This is the IOCS itself. This is the file. Project triangulations in this case. So guys, the details, everything after this, all are the same, the command. And feel free also to check this one. But I just noticed something in this new IOCS. Somehow there is no Skytrox, right? Skytrox and what is I forgot. Skytrox. I still have it here. Sorry, there is no Skytrox. And there is no stalkerware in this case. Why they delete this one, right guys? So Amnesty International, please provide again for this stalkerware and RCS and the Cytrox. Somehow it's not there. Okay, I think that is clear. All the rest of the commands are still the same if you watch my other two previous video about the Pegasus spyware. Okay, as I always say in my other previous video, keep learning and stay humble.